1 month ago, I shared a bit silly idea with my patrons and my YouTube group members, but it doesn't made rest in my mind.
You should try! You should try!
Yep, and then I started. The basis of the idea was simple. The diaphragm of the pop-up boiler is tied to a seesaw and increases the movement. The sinusoid movement is ideal to drive a dolphin tail. First, I built a pop-up boiler test rig, but I experienced an interesting effect in the phase between the membrane and the liquid size movements. I checked it several times and I found 142 degrees between them. It means, for me, the membrane pop-up boat has a bit different cycle inside as the rigid wall version has. Interesting, huh? The competition will be at the end of the video. Wait for it. I was excited about the first real test because the seesaw construction was creepy enough to make me fear. I've made a close shoot to see how moves the tail. Hello, my name is Blade. I forgot to introduce myself. You're currently watching Blade's World Now, the Heat Engines and Hotter Engines fan page on YouTube. Don't forget to like and share this video with your friends and subscribe my channel. Also, hit the bell icon for updates. Please support my efforts with the super thanks below if you can, or be my member in my channel's community section for exclusive contents, or be my patron on my Patreon site. Thank you.
You win!